let's learn about the structure of DNA and RNA. The genetic information inside of the cell is carried by DNA, or deoxyribose nucleic acid. DNA is located in the nucleus of the cell. DNA wraps around proteins called histones and forms chromatin strands that coil up to form chromosomes. The human has 46 chromosomes. DNA is made from smaller units called nucleotides. Each nucleotide has three main parts. It contains a deoxyribose sugar, a phosphate, and a nitrogen-containing base. The nucleotides are connected together via the phosphates. DNA contains four bases: adenine, thymine, guanine, and cytosine. The bases are complementary, which means they can fit together to form base pairs. Adenine can pair with thymine, and guanine can pair with cytosine. The bases form pairs that interconnect the two strands of nucleotides, which are connected in opposite directions. The two nucleotide strands twist together to form the double helix structure of DNA. RNA has a different structure. RNA consists of a single strand of nucleotides. The nucleotides in RNA contain a ribose sugar. RNA has a different base as well. RNA contains uracil instead of thymine. Adenine can pair with uracil, and guanine with cytosine. RNA can read information on DNA and carry it to ribosomes for making proteins. This process is called transcription and translation. In transcription, RNA reads the information on DNA. A three-base sequence codes for an amino acid. In translation, RNA converts the information into amino acids at the ribosomes. We hope you have learned something about DNA and RNA structure, and see you next time